guy.
Tell us some what?
Yeah.
Tell him how great I am.
Greatest showman in the world.
See, remember that part?
Yeah, I remember you said that. I have you on video at my 50th anniversary for, I think you said, Bobby Reynolds, greatest showman in the world.
Very humble.
Very humble. Yeah, Larry thought an awful lot about you.
Mm-hmm.
Larry thought an awful lot about you. He was a good guy.
It.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm sorry to hear about Anita. I didn't know.
Yeah. She had a brain tumor.
Oh, my God. She was a good person.
Oh, yeah.
A very great showman.
Thank you.
Solid. I
turned around and looked, and I said, my God, I'm
getting older.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but I'm making a documentary about Bobby Reynolds,
oh,
so
great.
Maybe do you mind saying your name and how you met Bobby?
Yes, I met Bobby years ago when I first started with the OABA, and gosh, when was it, Al? 1994, I think it was. And Bobby, I think I first met you right here in Vegas when it was at the Hilton Hotel with the IFE at their event at the Hilton. That was before they threw the OABA out, but, you know, we'll forget about that.
I went all the way back to the Chicago Club.
Sherman Hotel.
Right.
Well, Bobby, you and Father John used to do...
this is Al DeRuscio.
Al DeRuscio, OABA. You did the ladies' auxiliary installation, and you got up and with Father John and did a Abbott and Costello thing. A lot of fun.
He faked it.
Right.
Imagine that.
But you're still a great showman. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank
What's you the story all... about the pickled punk?
What pickled punk?
You had one. You talked about it.
I have so many.
He still has one under lock and key.
That's what I remember.
He puts them under the Christmas tree at Christmas because they don't ask for gifts. It's the only kids he ever wanted.
I love it. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Father John Vikulskas. And I'm a carnival priest, carnivalpriest.com, and Bobby and I go back many, many years. Bobby is a dear friend, the world's greatest showman, and he's world's greatest friend also, Bobby, because we've done a lot of things together, and Bobby has spent his life bringing real happiness and real joy from the stage, and not only from the stage, but anywhere in your own neighborhood. You know, kids flock to Bobby because he has such a great attitude toward life, and he always has an interest in young people to let them know that they're very special and they're very special to him. And then, of course, with Bobby's humor, he's always telling people, don't worry about things. Let's look on the lighter and brighter side of things. And so it's always been a pleasure to spend time whenever I'm in Fresno during carnival ministry. Bobby always opened his house to me and I'd stay with him and let me borrow one of his cars. But he's just been a dear friend. Most people in the world, you know, I wonder how many friends, close friends they've got. Well, I'm sure blessed with a close friendship with Bobby Reynolds. Bobby, a pleasure. God be with you, my friend.
I'll be with you.
You betcha.
Three.
The Showman's League of America. I want to be the president and talk to a few people tonight. And who knows? I may end up being president of that organization.
He's going to hit the trifecta. Wants to get all three of them done, right?
Right. Trifecta.
What other organizations were you a part of, Bobby?
Pacific Coast Showmen's Association, Show Folks of America. Now I want to be the Showman's League of America. And that will be it then. I'll be old enough and fuck it, I can die then.
So we had him down at the Showman's League tonight, and maybe we'll get him in next year.
Who knows? That's enough for that shit.